Piccolo's the only black man to be there for his child.
Am I recording my whole screen? Video capture. Display. Video capture. Audio. Window capture. Yeah, I'm recording my whole screen. Do this cartoon. Let's go. Let's go before I get mad. Literally never does that. Okay, the layers right there, make a new layer. Is it looking like this? Yeah, updated. Okay, that's one. Basic new brush, hard brush, okay, make it bigger. Make a new one, okay, smaller one. Okay. Make a bigger one. Okay. Alright, that should be good. Probably. This one, maybe. Maybe that other one. Turn that down. Alright, go back to the brush. Wait, tap. start of the year. He got a do-rag on, I believe. I might just beat a hat. Do the outlines of it. Okay, we will make that smaller. We're just gonna make the outline of it big. Make it bold. So when I color it, I won't go outside the lines too much. Fixing it. Thick lines, thick lines. Persona 10. Let me guess.
Boy, that's... Boy.
Game of the century.
I know. Persona 5 looking like it's the game of the decade. Or one of them. Oh, I guess that's smooth jazz.
That sound like one of them songs that other dude will make. That be making them 80s songs. Or sounding songs. That nigga you be listening to, bro.
Persona 1 music? Really? Revelations. Persona. New songs have been unlocked for BMG. Hold on, Persona 3 music, give it to me. Hero and heroine. Oh yeah, this is Digital Deluxe Edition. Ten 1,000 persona points. Holy shit, this is a lot of stuff. Sukugaja. Hello? Alright. Oh boy. Oh my goodness, and then that popped up.
So we can change the Well, we might not need to. We probably ain't gonna need to. I don't know. That's gonna be the smallest one we do anyway.
And next on the agenda is the series of incidents involving unusual behavior in public.
Bearded man.
First, we have the Vice Minister of Finance. As you're all aware, he had some sort of episode during a diet session in QA and roughly confessed to document tampering. Soon after that, three Sapporo Central Councilmen confessed to bribery and publicly resigned. Author Mr. S. He held a press conference and announced he was retiring from writing, earning awards, and deeming his body of work garbage. Then, a newscaster suddenly got down on one knee, confessed his love for his co-anchor on live TV, proposed to her, and got shot down. Lastly,
we need one smaller.
The vast majority of these cases have been interpreted as nothing more than bizarre outbursts. But, time and again, every instance involves a sudden change in personality. Furthermore, none of the individuals involved had any known psychological issues before their incidents. Therefore, we can surmise that these cases are the result of an external influence. I listed are only a small sample of this behavior, which appears to be happening across the entire nation.
Sounds like a band of thieves to me.
I want silence. Proceed with the report.
Thank you, Commissioner Kavaraki. As you realize, or at least as one of you realize, these cases are very reminiscent of last year's change of heart epidemic. The top brass have concluded that this is indeed the work of the Phantom Thieves.
What?
What evidence is there? No one's even established a pattern.
And we don't have any sort of motive. We don't want doing it for kids. It's the only thing that'd explain it.
You will investigate each of these incidents yourselves as quickly as possible. What I expect from each of you are two things. One, to assemble enough evidence for a successful case. Two, to do so as quickly as humanly possible. The higher-ups are hell-bent on closing this case. I do not know why, it does not matter. All that matters is producing results. Your suspect is the leader of the Phantom Thieves. Show me a thorough investigation of his entire life.
So, the Phantom Thieves rise again.
We missed you.
It's been a while.
Did you get taller? Looks like you've been doing fine. You too, Morgana.
Bye.
kind of post-graduation.
No, stop! Don't bring that up. Not now, please.
Ryuji never changes.
Back to the topic at hand. If I may suggest Kyoto, I'll find an abundance of inspiration. Well,
for black people. That's what she was trying to say.
What?
Big gatherings for black people.
For people to have a bunch of friends. What do you get black people from?
I thought I heard black people. Yeah, I heard that. I heard it for what it was. That black people do.
Itachi. No, let's forget that nigga's voice actor is just up in this bitch.
Ichi.
I miss that nigga with his dumb ass.
Even talk out logic problems and stuff with you. The makers go on about how you can ask it anything and you'll get the best possible answer. I remember seeing a demo of
it. It's a real deal sequel. That's crazy.
Talking about how it's the next big thing. Yep, that's it, alright. Pretty solid tech, considering it's roughly 1,000 times smarter than Ryuji.
Shut up!
And the fucking bee's knees, huh?
Hello, this is Emma. I'm pleased to meet you. Please provide me your name.
If you were streaming that, they'll be saying that. Bee's knees. Spam up bee's knees in the chat, guys. You almost named them bee's knees. Ouch.
Name is me what I named them in my other fucking playthrough. Cast you.
Thank you.
just went through all the evidence to get under the hideout, yeah? So let's make the most of it.
Indeed. I have an absolute plethora of discussion topics for us to mull over, particularly matters such as modern art and the possibilities within it in our current age.
Anything but that.
Sort of a welcome back gift. Plus, with this guy hanging around again, it'll be nice feeling like old times.
Same here. Thanks again. We'll be back soon.
Well, see you tomorrow. You know, it was nice talking after so long.
Okay, let's get to shopping first thing tomorrow.
Yeah, we gotta get everything Emma listed up for us, right?
Getting the fucking...
Then we should meet up by the Buchiko statue in Shibuya.
See you
then. Don't go forgetting,
okay? And don't go forgetting
about helping out behind
the counter either.
Okay.
Hmm.
Now then.
Feels good to be back.
Grab don't understand that a grab make it. Ooh.
What?
Grab don't want to see another grab make it.
Grab don't want to see another grab make it.
But,
oh boy.
Grab me like that, I'm gonna die. And we all gonna die.
And that's a bullshit way of thinking, too. And I know it's somebody that think like that.
There's a lot of people that fucking think like that.
I gotta work. Everybody gotta work.
There's no fuck that.
No, you know what I'm saying? Then they'll just get mad at you, and you won't even know why.
Well, to be fair, if I gotta work, you gotta work. Yeah, that's, I mean, that's pretty justified. Because if I'm the only nigga doing something at the job, I'm going to be mad as fuck, too.
If it's at a job, that I understand that.
My nigga's a prisoner again?
Played that joint last year.
What? Nigga, I mean, I played like the royal version to get the entire experience.
It was just with them.
You know, I wasn't.
Man, let's be honest here. How long has it really been?
Some months.
Okay.
To be fair, like in this, in the timeline of the game, it's been some months too.
If you had to say it, years. Boy, you're crazy.
Well, if it had been some years, these niggas would have been like fucking. They probably would have made them older or something.
Evil will, your own cries out, rise against it.
world continue down its own current path, all that awaits you is destruction. Have you the resolve to defy such a fate and face the distortion that yet again threatens your world? That is the trickster I know so well. What awaits you ahead are more of the same. Even greater hardships than before. However, you must never forget, I am always by your side. The time has come. Let us meet again soon. Until then, pleasant dreams.
Boy, they think this was gonna be a Japanese exclusive game. Boy, I would've been mad as shit.
While playing it and enjoying it.
In Japanese, yep. Nigga would've sat here and went through that fucking process to make a Japanese account. That's how niggas be playing games early as fuck. They make a Japanese account and buy that bitch.
I know. Shoot, that's obvious.
Niggas sit here and buy that bitch in yen.
It says I want to fuck your daughter.
Yeah, what was that story you told us about?
Displaying the optimal route to your destination.
Whoa,
this might be my hardest tune yet. It's looking pretty solid.
Gallus. Well, that don't ever mean anything good in the fucking Persona game.
Bit named Alice.
I have a suggestion for you. A promotional store opening is
that's like one of the most powerful Death Arcana fucking things in this game. Actually, I think that is the strongest one. Never, yeah, that is the strongest one.
Slick Limbo.
What?
I just thought of that. That don't slick make sense to you. That don't gotta be Limbo.
Oh shit, it's a main character to have art of a person and everything. Since your name is Alice and you just said Wonderland, is the shop gonna be called Wonderland or something?
Grab your shoe. Oh boy. I love surprises. Oh boy, am I a sucker for surprise parties. What?
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
And one for me so I can wipe my ass with it. Don't be one of them niggas. Now you making fun of this nigga for having glasses?
My boy simping.
My nigga says she just touched my hand. What the fuck, nigga? Wearing that shit, I don't know what the fuck you getting so excited for. You remind me of Lady Gaga wearing all that strange looking ass shit.
A lot of females started doing that.
Wearing now. A bunch of strange looking ass shit. This is my sense of style, my nigga. No, it is not.
That's Lady Gaga's sense of style.
I didn't even mean to skip that. What the fuck is going on now?
It's an expression of the inner me.
It's like when she wore that fucking dress made out of meat.
I don't think it was real meat, man.
Close enough. That bitch was stinking like it.
Feels like, whoa, what happened to you guys?
Not just me, you changed too.
What the for real?
Looks like this place is connected to the metaverse.
This is a joke, right?
Aren't those the guys we saw at 705?
No, that bitch has a fucking palace.
Oh yeah.
Dude.
Then you can give me all your desires.
Who that is, Alice?
Mm-hmm. And I should have known that bitch was gonna have a shadow and have a palace. Boy, you put a chaos emerald up that nigga? What the fuck?
There's no time. We'll figure it out later.
Oh. Oh shit. Hey, now they did remix it. Oh, cool. Circling down enemies all out of tags. Well, enemies not press circle to initiate it. Since they can deal good damage to several enemies at once. Okay.
boy, I hope mama don't get that one.
I don't tell you that one. Hell no. Then you're gonna have to get your Wi-Fi.
So quick.
Yes, I am, boy. This ain't fair.
I should have just not said anything because you whacked me again.
Joker.
what's the plan? Really? She disposed of you guys?
Hmm?
She disposed of them?
Basically. Whoa, man.
Hoo ha hoo.
What's wrong? I can see what's wrong. But I don't care.
Ooh,
let me try. Sophia, who the fuck that is? What would you like me to become?
What?
Kasumi? Nope, nah, that's... Who the fuck are you?
That watch or whatever?
Hell, what the
that
hammer
AI?
Thing? Nah.
That AI?
Nah. I don't know what the fuck she is. Thank you for reminding me.
You jumped down here by that Alice girl too? I just learned that I have no memories. So I do not know.
Wait, what?
Hey, you two. Come here for a second.
Yeah, shit, Morgana 2.0.
What is that, Joker? She said she doesn't have any memories. She came out of a giant box? How does she do that?
What the fuck?
She doesn't seem to be a shadow. She doesn't even seem hostile.
Well, whatever she is, we still gotta find a way out. We can solve any problems in this time, that's for sure.
In trouble?
Whoa, where did you...
If you're in trouble, I can help. I am humanity's companion. My purpose is to be helpful to humans.
What are you again?
So...
Demon.
What is your problem?
Well, we're lost. I guess we're looking for a way out here.
Why are you down there with powers?
Did the surface solve your problem of a way out of here? Yeah. It would? Okay, I got it. I'm searching for a way out of here.
Well, hey, don't go out there alone.
What now, Joker? Might be able to get us out of this dump.
You sure about that? Still super suspicious, but I guess we shouldn't get hurt.
Sus.
Either.
I'm sus of him for saying that.
Get behind us, Sophia!
from there.
Oh, so that was an encounter. All right. I bet you would've been hard as fucking regular Persona 5.
No problems here. Why was I attacked? Assaulting others without reason is not proper behavior.
Those guys are called shadows.
Weird phantoms. We're considered dangerous rebels by the people of this place. Intruders they want to eliminate. The phantom thieves. That's really cool.
What you have to say?
Okay, so.
Anyway, there is a shit ton of shadows around here. You want to help us? Let's all go together.
I can find a way out of here. You only need to wait for me.
You're actually going to help us out?
I have been helping you this entire time. Joker helped me first. Now I will be helpful for him. Use me as needed, Joker.
Alright, you're weird, but I guess you really do want to help.
It's your girl, Joker.
Eat. I got it.
Yo, wait up!
Who are you? Intruders!
What the fuck else would be down here, I wonder?
Say don't take it personal. You're a traitor.
Yeah, nigga, don't take it personally. But it is all personal. You must understand.
Did she not betray him?
I don't even fucking know. Cool, I got a devil fruit.
Okay, we beat them.
Doof. Didn't she find a way out for y'all? And then she fly or whatever or teleport to you?
Yeah, this ain't just about the clothes. Are you some kind of persona user?
Persona? The things you were using during the fight. Those boxes flying around. That was a weapon. I needed it to fight. Sophia, just what are you
Why the fuck did you ask that?
Yeah, we already heard that.
Like five times.
Still just too much. We don't have the time to figure it out now, either.
Yeah, we really don't need her getting any more attention from the enemy. Let's just have her help us out. Considering what we just saw, I don't think we'll have a problem.
Agreed. We have no idea what's happening. More firepower than this. Can you lend us a hand, Sophia? Okay, I've got it.
Dirty phone case.
Take this!
No enemies nearby. Let's go on ahead. I've located a treasure chest. Let's see. The Joker? What did you find?
This board ain't in there.
Fucking you sit in all awaken.
Charging head first into battle whenever possible. Let's try those stairs for now.
No, but I wanna fucking kill them. ethos. The fuck is that? You don't see shit. They're so fucking sick.
far as I know. Keep it moving.
Hang on. It looks like this is the exit.
Oh, hell yes. Let's get our asses out of here.
This leads further inward. Should we investigate?
Nah. We should focus on our escape.
Stay on guard. Please wait. What is it, Sophia? Find something? I have found it. A way out of here is nearby.
For real? Wait, how'd you figure that out?
I suddenly knew it. Like,
seriously?
The exit is close. Follow me. Is this the way out you mentioned, Sophia?
Yes, this is what I had detected previously.
And it is?
It's fine. It leads outside.
Leads outside?
Everything will get all...
What the fuck?
Joker's got the right idea, Sophia. This place is crawling with shadows. Staying here would only end badly for you.
But... jeez, what's it gonna take?
Look, what are you doing?
Don't leave folks behind to die. Just get in the damn portal with us.
So you want me to come with you? Okay.
Weird.
Disney weird. Now, what does she really look like? Is she even a fucking person, I wonder?
This is the...
You have successfully returned from the jail. Welcome back.
Jail?
Hang on, Sophia!
I don't think I'm seeing her.
Hey, Shorty, get your...
Oh my goodness, this nigga said that. What? I'm fucking confused now.
Hey,
Futaba told us all about
it. For real?
I have your phone to thank for that. I was thrown into endless light. When I tracked down Joker's son, I ended up here. So since she's an AI, she turned into data when she came to this world.
Any of your room in his phone?
It is somewhat small, but it's cozy and has everything I need. Care to join me?
I don't
need it. Anyway, it's a big relief knowing you made it out of there safely.
What the fuck? So she's an AI.
Hey, but what about all those other people we saw in there?
I don't know, but I seriously doubt normal folks would be able to fight against that. Me too, but if we charge in without a plan, we're just going to wind up captured too. A new part of the metaverse has its own version of a palace that we access through Emma. Odds are that something horrible is happening right now. You're right. Talking about this here is no good. Let's get to LeBlanc.
What about?
It appears I cannot exit.
Circa Blanca.
I came to this world. I connected to the internet. I learned a great many things, but my memory is still erased. I also found no means of data recovery. Furthermore, I am stuck here. What should I do next?
Go.
That sounds good.
This nigga.
Hey.
And Sophia to everyone else will probably make the explanation easier.
Wonder how that's gonna go over.
There are more phantom thieves?
Yeah, we got ourselves a whole gang. One of them will probably flip a wig over you too.
Okay. That sounds pretty fun.
Oh, shit.
I see.
So she has the Sharingan.
You're saying you entered the metaverse with Alice Hiragi's invitation and met a sentient AI named Sophia, who is now in your phone.
When you put it that way, you make it sound crazy.
But I'm telling you, it's the truth.
Yeah, they don't believe
you. I really didn't want to believe it myself. We know what a cognitive world like that means, after all.
We understand. None of us would make up something like this. However, there's a chance this Sophia may know more than we do about this situation. She's still with you, right? Did we speak with her?
Yeah. Let's see if there's anything Sophia can add that could help us figure out what's happening.
They believe you.
Could you come join us, Sophia?
Cause we all been through this. I mean, nigga, this the game. Come on now.
Yo, Phantom Thieves.
But say yo. Artist point of view.
Nice meeting you. Okay. An AI with genuine will is different. Way too advanced.
I didn't have that point of view.
Nigga, could introduce yourselves.
My name's Haru Okuma. We're both food. I'm on to
comedy. Hey, Okuma.
My name is Yusuke Kitagawa.
Food?
Not so known as Itachi.
But them names, though.
Nigga, what about them? What's so weird about it, I wonder?
Weird. My name is... And it's just complicated as... How you name that and you speak English? But now your day so cap.
Know about what?
My name's... Yeah, that and then they speak English. I've never seen it.
I mean, I could have played the game in Japanese.
They know they lying.
About what?
My name is... And I speak English.
Nigga, I mean, to be fair, one of the people in this at this table is half American. The bitch whose first name is fucking Anne.
Boy.
To be fair.
There's like fucking some of them in every Japanese fucking place.
To be fair.
Everyone has black or brown hair and it's the nigga that has blonde hair because she's not Japanese.
To be fair. I say that a lot. See another crab. But they love to see another crab naked.
What?
That means Emma is dangerous.
You heard what I said.
That you can just uninstall it. But there's one more thing that's been bothering me. When we got back to this world, Emma said we returned from the jail. Jail? The only thing we figured out is that this new place is called a jail.
So, you guys check out the palace, or jail, or whatever with us?
Good point. There's no progressing any further unless we see it with our own eyes.
I'm also having a hard time buying Alice as the ruler of a palace. Are we going to scout it out together? I think the sooner the better. Is it even safe for us to enter, though? What if we all just end up captured? There were no enemies in the vicinity of the exit. It's fine to enter through there. Well,
the vicinity.
The vicinity.
The f-
right, we've got our mission.
Very well.
Rendezvous.
But first, I get to see Sophia's coat. You promised, remember? Oh, this is going to be the info dump of a lifetime. I promise.
See how what?
Isn't that.
Are you confident this is wise?
Isn't that like fucking seeing them naked, basically?
Bruh.
If you put that in the same light as a human.
And this is what happens when we get back together. Oh, talk about an ass-busting summer vacation.
Huh? What is
that
it?
Nigga just had a fucking revelation.
Life-changing Kyoto excursion.
Extravaganza? It looks like we'll just have to postpone it.
Crack again, so. How they escape.
This code is so advanced that even I can't read it.
Wow.
Right away. It'll take me weeks, even months to actually grasp possibly.
You pervert.
Take you months? Oh, that's a serious program. I don't understand. Do you mean I'm impressive? Impressive? Some kind of super AI. If you ever went public, everyone would call Emma old hat.
And you'll probably go to jail. Prison even. For streaking.
No one says old hat, but alright.
Don't go teaching her too much weird stuff, okay?
I mean, my nigga, she has access to the internet.
Do they say a lot of that stuff them be saying?
I mean, I keep fucking forgetting a bunch of Japanese niggas made it like this. Because that's probably, I always forget, they're fucking, we talk differently. And our slang's different, too. And leave.
Boy, that a hell of a day.
I never would have imagined something like this would happen. You're a real standout. That just might mean you're going to see some trouble again soon, Alex. Emma, this new metaverse. Well, the metaverse reappearing may have been a surprise, but even that doesn't compare with Sophia.
Mm-hmm.
Did you call for me?
Well, you can't even think this bitch name.
Says the talking cat. Good point. Wait, I'm gonna have to take that for
she can understand you.
How does some top of the line program lose all its memory, huh? I mean, AI are supposed to be super smart, right? That is inarguably true. Aw, don't get too down over it. I am humanity's companion. If I am not helpful, then I am useless. Don't be so hard on
you. You said it, not me.
At least you remember that much, right? Right. I think that means it's important. But is being helpful all you'll do to become a good companion? Is that not how it
Whoa.
Works? Please explain. How else can one be a companion?
Whoa.
Huh? Whoa.
Bruh.
What
a robot thing or a entity or something.
An AI.
Bruh trying to cope.
What? No, he's not.
Obviously.
This nigga just having a conversation about what it means to be a real companion.
Who can't have that?
What, cause she's an AI?
Then it's a deal.
Yes. This nigga's gonna have this argument in 2069.
I ain't gonna be arguing.
This nigga's gonna be like, can I marry my fucking AI, bitch?
I ain't gonna be arguing. That's bot foolish.
The nigga said that.
It ain't even an argument.
What, is an AI a person? If they develop their own will,
we're going to be infiltrating the gym.
God ain't making.
We've done this many a time. Can't imagine anyone being fazed by this.
Yeah, bro. Bring it. We're very short on intel, so we need to be cautious. We use Emma to enter, right? Is there anything special we need to do?
Damn, her forehead is big as I fucking remember. The nigga who? What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I'ma show it. Have to turn the sound off, dude. Maybe I need to do do real video, and then I can do the censored stuff later.
This place is bonkers.
That's really what I'm finna do.
It looks like that censorship. Because of someone's cognition, correct? Right. Most likely Alice's. The distortion has been exceptionally strong there for a reason.
So you're saying that's the stronghold of the queen moving over this chain?
It's a theory, certainly. Mr. J.
Buildings around here still look pretty normal, right? First down to
that's
what we saw.
Mr. Dick, what?
That may have been a desire. Yo, Phantom Thieves.
Form you've taken and stop staring at the
beautifully curved lines. What? I've never seen an outfit like that.
Another thing? I think she wants to get a feel for the fabric of your clothes while hugging you, Sophia.
Request denied. I am neither a child nor a pet.
What is it? Request denied.
Yeah, ain't no pet looking.
That is a good ass question. All of these niggas just fucking asked. How does age work for them?
That is the term used by shadows here. They say things such as, seize their desires, and we must offer these desires to the monarch. Based on their language and behavior, I speculate the aforementioned jewel is in fact a desire. It does make sense. For me, so if Alice is the monarch, then she really is the ruler of this jewel. But these desires, are they actually made up of the things people desire? Seizing desires of all things. What use would they have for
She them? Had to check them real quick. I'm neither a child or a pet.
To give everyone on the internet consent to draw this bitch, I guess.
Say,
she's not a child.
You
That's all these niggas needed.
Oh my.
Sure they were human?
Even thought about that.
Nigga, that is the first thing I think about when I play shit like this. What is the internet gonna do to their ass?
Couldn't they have been shadows or something?
Need to do if something today.
Now there's a point.
Need
so
to do something to the internet.
I'm pretty sure in the trailer of this shit, if we saw Sophia, a nigga had already got done drawing some shit about her. Them niggas weren't quick with that shit.
Does that mean their main
That they do.
No. The shadow and the actual self are two sides of the same coin.
So the desire is taken from someone's shadow.
Dead by daylight coin.
Bitcoin.
What? Corn? Coin?
Corn
and coin? Wait, they said two sides of the same coin?
Mm-hmm.
Nigga,
you thought they said two sides of the same coin?
Yeah.
What
the fuck?
We can try, but...
Maybe if we look into people who have changed recently, let's say we get into that once we're out of here. Okay, let's get out of here.
Still in the fucking tutorial, can't control shit myself.
Well, we've confirmed the presence of the jail. Next.
And how do we do that?
The usual rumor mills, looking for anything about Alice. Gossip about her being abusive or other messed up stuff.
My nigga, what about all the shit we had in the other game, the whole website and everything where niggas was feeding us and shit?
Take it out.
This nigga took it out. I believe they did delete it after the first game ended. Because they were like, oh yeah, fucking do the Phantom Thieves exist? And it was a 50-50 thing.
Food.
salty papaya. What the fuck are you doing with that?
Interesting.
Interesting. You're sucking my dick. Interesting. And I just walked past a bitch with a selfie stick. What the fuck? Damn, I missed this place. Person. Okay, what the fuck? These niggas know about Yakuza like a dragon, but fucking dragon like a Yakuza. Central Street. How the fuck do you get to Central Street again? The five stages of grief over Supernatural's ending.
Nearly splitting up when the boyfriend bought everything Alice related he could find.
reports of Alice fans straight up assaulting outspoken critics of hers. At first, I figured Alice was just the latest fad, but this seems so much worse than that. Maybe the people who had the desires to keep them went crazy. If that's the case, then we...
Agreed. If such aberrant behavior continues to rise, we could easily find ourselves in an unwinnable position.
With the metaverse involved, we're the only people who can stop this.
So...
We have to help! It looks like you've finished gathering intel on Alice's victims. Would you like to investigate her next? You do your best to blend in too. We're fine. All we're gonna do is watch. Should I also make efforts to blend in? Yeah, just hang tight for a bit, Sophia. No problem. Ooh, here she comes.
Miss Alice on the set!
They're going to set.
Holy crap. Oh, she really is adorable.
Not in that shit, she ain't. Fucking ugly.
The theme of my current line is Alice in Wonderland.
I can fucking see.
I feel like fashion is a rare and beautiful thing that can take anyone into a world built on their dreams. You can find a side to yourself that...
They ain't they just watching her lie like that.
Fashion can do so much for
us. What, me and my niggas that came here? Yeah, yeah, just sitting there watching, like, damn, there's a lying-ass nigga. I'll never understand how y'all niggas think dressing like that is fucking expressive. I know, right? So I start dressing like that instead.
They have no...
Bitch, you got a fucking bottle in your hair. What in... Okay.
Then, one day, I saw the most beautiful dress in a shop window.
And I couldn't afford it.
When I put it on, the whole world felt new. It was like I was hit with this blinding ray of light. I really can't change. That's what wearing it made me think. I strive each day to give that same feeling to every person who tries on one of my
clothes. Are you trying to change?
Nah, yes, I love looking at this bitch wearing a green sock and a yellow sock.
How do you handle all the dating rumors?
What's going on? My
okay?
Is this some kind of scripted thing?
My nigga, did you have an aneurysm?
I wonder what's wrong. Are you okay?
Alice. I love you, Alice. Please, spend your life with
me. And I don't think I want to hear that.
What?
I thought he was finna say spank him.
I mean, he is prostrating himself, so.
Doof.
You know, getting on your hands and knees and shit like you're begging for something, like a little servant.
I didn't realize until now. I love you.
What the fuck?
This is really out of the blue.
Yeah, this is really making me uncomfortable.
Yeah, this bit's going on a little too long.
I mean it. I can't live without you.
Bruh, give it up, my guy.
And what about me, asshole?
She don't want you. What?
Nigga, are y'all what the fuck?
What she said about her?
What about me? Oh, so are y'all dating or something? And then you work together? That's fucking kind of weird.
Not really.
And unethical? That's what I really meant.
It's not unordinary.
But then that shit just never fucking works. All it does is make the workplace toxic. My nigga, how you made your voice get that high and your voice was so fucking deep already?
What is this mess?
They canceled the fucking filming on the spot.
That was actually live on TV, right?
Yup. He lost it.
That should have had more frames than the third season of Seven Deadly Sins, then.
It had more frames than Dead by
the
Daylight.
The average nigga. Oh, well, yeah, that too.
Look at me, I am crazy.
I am crazy. My favorite rapper is Hubba Bubba.
But you gotta be crazy.
Now, Leon.
And then you release a mixtape called Boof Doof or some stupid shit like that and get famous.
That was Atlas? Quick, hide!
Hey. Doof.
What do you mean? I was the victim on stage.
How?
What? You want me to stop doing?
What?
I don't know how you're doing it or why, but after seeing that, there has to be something.
Oh, so you want me to punish you again?
No, please, I'm sorry.
Boy, you's a bitch.
Please, I'm sorry. What the?
Just like what happened on set. A terrible accident. I'm still upset over it too, you know. Isn't it your job to take my side? Or are you asking to end up broken like my last manager? Do you want to get stuck in your room like he is?
Duh.
My nigga, well, this escalated so quickly.
Bravo with your face all messed up with snot. I'll take another video. Come on. Do it! Do it! I'm not gonna
Okay, I got it.
What the fuck? I don't even know how to respond to any of that shit.